This is Highland Hill Farm in Fountainville, PA. We grow trees and shrubs. And one thing we're not afraid of losing is our business model. And this is a post that's part of our business model. As strange as this may sound, we let people come and hunt here. All we ask is they bring us a locust cedar or pressure treated fence post, a 12-foot post, and then they can hunt for the day. The reason we do that is we want to protect our trees and shrubs from marauding deer. So we're building a deer fence on a bunch of different farms that we own, and people come and bring us a post and then they hunt for the day. Now, if they can't bring us a post, we usually find something else, like some hose that we could use, or maybe a hose reel, like a used hose caddy or something like that. But generally speaking, we let people hunt for the day, and if they get a deer, they get 3 free days. If you get 2 deer in any part of the season, you can hunt the rest of the season for free, and you get 25 worthless U.S. dollars. Now, who would want to steal that business model? Well, we also have other things that we do here at Highland Hill Farm. We own a number of properties out west where we let our customers go looking for Indian artifacts, dinosaur bones, and fossils. We also have places for people to come and go bird watching. And we also allow people to go hiking on our properties. So if you want to, you know, come to see Highland Hill Farm and see our business model, I'm sure you're not going to take it home with you, but you might take home a plant or two that you could improve your backyard with. So just give us a call at Highland Hill Farm on Route 313 in Fountainville, PA at 215-651-8329. Thank you. Have a good one. This is a rock we found out in the field while we were planting trees. We've never seen a rock like this in the area. It's definitely weird. Maybe you could tell me more about it or what it is. It could possibly be a meteorite. We're not certain. It was found on our farm, Highland Hill Farm, in Fountainville, PA, near Doylestown. No other rocks were in the field. It was in a field that was solid clay. And the clay had not been turned. It was a area that we were just starting to farm that had been a pasture previously. So I don't believe the field was ever plowed, but it was down deep in the clay. If you have any idea what it might be, give us a call at 215-651-8329 or stop out and see it. Thank you. This is another picture of this rock that we found. We at Highland Hill Farm also have places where you can go and search for weird rocks, minerals, and artifacts. We have a place in Milan, PA, where we grow trees, where you can search for Indian artifacts. And in Truth or Consequences, New Mexico, we have places where you can go searching for dinosaur bones, fossils, and for meteorites. Our Truth or Consequences farm is the northernmost limits of the Chihuahuan Desert, which is the largest desert in North America, starting up in Mexico and ending up in Truth or Consequences, New Mexico at our ranch. Our ranch is the northern limit of the Chihuahuan Desert, so it's a good place to look for meteorites. However, this was found in Doylestown, PA, and we were really surprised to find this kind of a rock there. The only test I ran on the rock was with a magnet, and it was not magnetic. So that rules out a large deposit of iron in this rock. If you'd like to look at this rock, you can stop into our office, or if you want to go hunting for something like these rocks, you can. We're at 5275 West Swamp Road. This is Highland Hill Farm. We raise and sell predominantly arborvitaes and screening and buffering trees for people in Northeast United States. Call us 215-651-8329. Thank you.